Just all routine, and you didn't even think about it.
You never hit that number. Take your deal. We're always going to take
it. Frank. What the fuck does 528 have to do with 460? I can't believe this guy. Fucking 528 ain't even close to 469. What the fuck has that got to do with anyone?
I've been playing that number for 3 years. I got it.
Hey, Henry. Piece of cake. It's all there. Don't worry about the alarms. Just got to find a way to get the cheap.
No problem, right?
I'll take care of it.
Tommy D.